Here we see number 9. Number 9, Sunnyside Jeff, Matthew Williams in the orange and black. 3 out of go, Matthew. There we see number
12. Number 12 is Bel Air. 4 miles in the plate on Bel Air. I can't remember the last time, ladies and gentlemen, I saw a trotter in the summer race. It's a delight to see a trotter in the trolley every day. It's a rarity to see one in the saddle. Look at the movement, that's it, pick up on. For your entertainment today, that's Bel Air.
You're looking at the
horse, wasn't it? I've certainly run well under saddle. These 3 out of 10, 10 yards tall. There's number 11, lead to the shot. We change them in the place. On the inside, 2020 is Jenna. There's number 8, like the cracker, Gemma White. On the inside, Octo, Gemma, okay. Now, door 2 out of 10 now. So we're going to go through the cars for this, the saddle race. The runners are number 12, Bel Air, 3-8, trailing 10. Number 6, Scarlet Lady, 2-8, off the gate. Number 1, Burnway Chef, on the inside, trailing 10. Number 3, Classic Day, trailing 30 yards on his own. Number 9, Sunnyside Jeff, 3 out off the gate. Number 8, Ivan Cracker, on the inside of Durham. Number 2, Chinatown Maori, 2 out, trailing 20 yards. Number 10, Top Cat, 2 out, trailing 10 yards. And number 11, Lady from Chap, on the inside, trailing 20 yards.
Here at the Seven Valley Trotting Meeting at Carsoos. Bring them in. Here they come, starts to gather up speed. It's looking good so far. Ivan Cracker on the inside of that grate. Here they come. Yes, Shaman is on there. Gonna go. Go! And away they go for the saddle race. The new grates into that turn.
We can see out in front, Ivan Cracker. Ivan Cracker, Scarlet Lady, making up in the straight down the front of Bel Air on the outside. So they race around that turn for the first time. Pull him up into a trot, Paul. Pull him into a trot. So they make their way, they race to the bell this time. So they race round as they go around that turn, and it's still out in front is Ivan Cracker. Ivan Cracker still takes him along. Ivan Cracker makes it a move now, it's Classic Day, Scarlet Lady. Also making a move is Sunnyside Jeff, Burnway Chef. Then the thing comes Bel Air, Lady for Chaps, the one that's been pulled off his Top Cat. So they race down the back to the final time, and it's Ivan Cracker who goes down there. Ivan Cracker goes by 2 or 3, but the one Ivan Cracker, Classic Day, Bel Air, Bel Air. Also, they're going to move on the outside is Burnway Chef. As they race round that turn, and it's still in front is Ivan Cracker. Ivan Cracker from Classic Day, Bel Air, one up there, Burnway Chef. Also, Sunnyside Jeff, off the turn and up the straight. It's Ivan Cracker from Bel Air, but there's going to be no match like a winner. Number one.
of the former was Tom Howard. Wait for the official result, ladies and gentlemen. Wait for the official result.
Oh, I was funny, that was good.
He galloped on. Was disqualified for galloping. So, the result now reads, the winner, number 8, Ivan Cracker. Second is number 1, Fernway Chef. And third is number 3, Classic Day. So first, number 8, Ivan Cracker, written by Gemma White.